Careers in respiratory therapy are growing at a rate of 19% over the next several years, and South Texas College is helping meet the demand for these life-saving healthcare professionals. At our expanding nursing and allied health campus, students can earn credentials as an entry-level certified respiratory therapist or an advanced associate's degree to become a registered respiratory therapist.
Basically, what we deal with is there's four critical life functions, which is ventilation, oxygenation, circulation and perfusion, and as a respiratory therapist we deal with the first three. So we work in different areas of the hospitals, the ER, adult ICU, pedi-ICU, with babies on the floors. We treat patients that have, for example, anything from asthma, lung cancer.
Students are required to apply in the spring for admission in the fall.
The program is a selective admission program, meaning that we can only accept about 33 students per year. And the process is a little bit different than other programs because we do have to pick our students. So for example, there's an interview. We do look at the GPA. They have to do a letter of intent.
While I was a student at South Texas College, we got trained, I believe, very well.
We start with the most basic things, nebulizer treatments, why we're giving them, what type of medication we're giving. To the most invasive treatments ones, we go into the program.
In addition to rigorous training in the classroom, students get plenty of real-world experience in clinical settings.
We do have a wide range of hospitals that are associated with us. So they go to Mission, McAllen, Regional, NAP, DHR, Edinburgh, Children's. And then we have specialty rotations where they can go like from surgery, sleep studies. They do rounds with the pulmonologist. And they also do asthma education for elementary kids. So it's a wide range of activities that they do.
Many of our students are courted by employers even before graduation because of the demand for respiratory therapists and because of the quality of our program.
Whenever I took my board exams, I was ready. I didn't have to go to a school for 4 years so I can do the way I did on my exams.
I would definitely encourage them to come to this program. It's very, very rewarding knowing that you can provide another breath at an ease for a patient.
For more information about the respiratory therapy program and all healthcare programs at the South Texas College Nursing and Allied Health Campus, visit us online or call us today.